need. There's a history between girls like her and guys like me, cowboys and angels. I've got boots and she's got wings. I'm hell on wheels and she's heavenly. I'd die for her and she lives for me. Cowboys and angels. We ride side by side. A cloud of dust, a ray of light. My touch is her temptation. Her kiss is my salvation.
Elyse can walk the streets of Toronto or outside anywhere else in this good creation and not be so afraid, because she knows that she is protected by a tall, handsome partner.
Path crossed mine, accident or grand design. Oh, maybe God just kinda lies. Cowboys and angels, we ride side by side. A cloud of dust, her kiss is my salvation. She's sweet, I'm wild for dangerous. Cowboys and angels. History between girls like you and guys like me, cowboys and angels, cowboys and angels.
And in what month this clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
I gotta hear that again. Can you hear me? First of all, thank you so much for joining us on this special, not day, but weekend. It's been absolutely amazing. We are very excited for this next chapter, this new chapter in our lives.
I just want to say a few words about Elyse. So I can remember the first time when I knew I found my person. She is without a doubt, my inspiration. Someone who challenges me not only to better and do better, but someone who imbues me with the ability to be more compassionate and caring. She's helped me realize my purpose in life and has changed my life in more ways than I can ever think before. All that I am, I owe to her, except the aforementioned neurotic parts.
I remember the first time I spoke to Cody. We actually met on a dating app. Okay, Cupid works, people.
Also, shout out to Alec and Carolyn, who's at their wedding, but I decided to go on the app.
And Cody offered to call me, and I was really nervous, thinking, what am I going to say to someone I never met before? But what I expected to be a short exchange of niceties turned into a 2.5 hour long conversation about life, movies, politics, and everything in between. And from that day, I knew I met someone special. I met my best friend, full partner, not to mention the most handsome man. Thank you for all that you have done to make our life and this weekend so special, and thank you for loving me so well. Love you.
Well, we both have our first dance, and I just want to say that this is the first song we ever danced to as an album. Elyse was stunningly beautiful yesterday. She's even more beautiful today. She's even more beautiful every day that I see her from the moment we first danced to now.
The people. people with nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me. And all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you.
I'm Cody Elyse. We want to really thank you very much, Cody, as you both go through life. I've come to realize that at one point in time, you needed to find your shadow, and now you move through life together sharing the same shadow. Two people have become one.
We are truly blessed. We are so happy for Cody and Elyse. And the thing is, everyone joined in, everyone was friendly, and everyone became family in the moments of this reception and throughout the wedding ceremony also.
It's been an incredible day.
Yes, it
has. You guys pulled it off.
You did a fabulous, fabulous job, guys. It's just amazing. Just amazing.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Yes.
Because I think it's great.
I think you guys are really on, like, there's not much I can say.
I'm a real fan. Who would have thought that a brunch, you know, at a brunch reception we'd end up dancing? But that's been a highlight for me, to be able to sort of let loose. And I think they did such a fantastic job planning and organizing this.
You guys are the best. We love you.
We love you.
And of course, the best advice, invite us over all the time.
All the time.
We'll hang out with you all the time. We promise.
Yes.
Just love each other and forgive each other. And Elyse always laugh at Cody's jokes, even though they're really cheesy sometimes. He means well.
Yeah, that's not my area of expertise, but Cody's very easy to get along with, so I don't think Elyse will have any problems.
To bench. Listen to your mom. Cody, listen.
You know what? Just love each other, respect each other, trust each other, and as long as you do that, you will have a lifetime of happiness.
We wish you all the best. We love you very much.
Love you so much.
And we're very, very proud of both of you.
Yes,
and welcome to the family, Elyse.
Yes.
Bless you.
Love you.
Congratulations. We love you guys.
Yeah, we love you. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you.